Kittens. Oh, you're such a sweet mama. Hey, George. Hi, Parker. Yeah. He's a happy mom. If you missed it, Trillian got into this room earlier. The broadcaster crashed and the live stream reset and all that, so it's no longer on the DVR. But there is, if you go to the Critter Room or Trillian's Facebook page, you'll see the video there. And then after I take her out, there's a slow-mo version. So don't quit too soon. Oh, look at you, Mama. Come on, Ellen. I've been able to pet Ellen without her freaking out. She gets wanting attention from Mom, and I just take advantage of that. You guys do with the laser pen? Wonder if my son was in earlier. Why are all the toys bunched up right there? Lily, hi, George. Oh, you love your boy, huh? Ellen is 1 week young. I mean, not Ellen. Luna and Parker are 1 week younger than George and Ellen, and Lily is 1 week younger than Luna and Parker. It's weird. Where's the laser pen? Always set it right here so I don't lose it. There it is. Litter stuck in your fur. Parker has a really short coat, but that doesn't make him any less soft. Luna is starting to interact with me too, with the laser pen. Libby also has a short coat that she doesn't have fluff in the sense that the shape you see is the shape she is. George has a little bit of fluff to him. Ellen has the same fur type as Mom. Lily! Luna has a short coat as well. Lily's still tired. I think Luna is too. I'm going to put in the other blanket tomorrow and take some pictures. Or today, Friday. Probably in the afternoon, I will do a reset before I start. Parker is one of those kids that can't sit still. She's like, I'm not getting up. I'm comfortable. Hi, Luna. Wiggle butts. Her eyes got really big right before she pounced. I have been successful in petting Ellen. Usually she gets in a mood for wanting attention from mom and starts loving up on her. So I'll be petting Libby and Ellen will come up and I just kind of like reach over and pet her too. And as long as she doesn't actually see my hand, she's fine with it. At that moment. I think I was able to pet her for like 15 to 30 seconds earlier. Luna is such a tiny thing. Her fur is such a close fit to her and makes her look smaller. The kitten's current status is that it's up to me to decide if they're ready for adoption or ready for the prison program. They've been cleared of leukemia. And are you chewing on your sister's tail? As long as somebody is making progress towards socialization, I'm going to keep them here. I'll keep working on them. Once they've either all become socialized or the ones who aren't socialized aren't making any progress for a week, then I'll decide that that's it. The ones who still need to be socialized currently will be who would fit in that category right now as Luna and Lily. Ellen's making really good progress. I think I'll be able to pet her without her running away within a week. As soon as I heard that Libby tested negative for leukemia, I wanted her, and I wanted her here. I was so excited and happy about that. Because I knew that she would allow me to get through to the kittens a lot better than just with no mom. I wouldn't be anywhere near petting Ellen if Libby wasn't here. I hear Dorian outside. She hasn't gotten into the loving mama mode yet. She's in a playful mood. George is turning into a lap cat. There's been many times where he willingly climbed to my lap and laid down, or laid down right in front of me, leaning against my leg. Ellen, quit pulling on your sister's tail. It's not very nice. I don't care. She doesn't care. She suddenly realized she was right next to me and had a collision with Parker. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. I keep seeing them sleep in this cat bed over here instead of peeing in it and stuff like that, so I'm gonna put it on cam. It has the same towel I used to, I've been using to feed them fish flakes and chicken flakes, so maybe that's a reason. Give the fish bed an opportunity to migrate. Well, let's see if I can get out of here without Trillian getting in. Again, if you missed her entrance earlier, just go to the Critter Room or Trillian's page and you'll see the video there. Good night, everyone. Enjoy the kittens. It's just Tabby. Hey, Tabby.